know you never loved me,
Buffy. Sequin
smile, Spike. Black
lips. I know that I'm a monster. Sensual
politics.
You treat me like a man.
Oh, you did. What are you doing? Yeah, you love the slime.
Look me in the eyes and tell me when you saw Buffy alive, that wasn't the happiest moment of your entire existence.
Everything always used to be so clear.
Slayer, vampire. Kill Slayer, suction, right?
Buffy. What's wrong? I felt like I was an old cardigan
under someone's bed. You're all covered with it. Do you love him?
She never lowered herself that far.
You're just convenient. Whatever you think you're feeling, it's not love. You can't love without a soul. Okay. We can love quite well.
There's a connection. You rely on him, he relies on you.
Counting on you.
Till the end of the world.
No matter how hard you try to convince yourself it isn't, it's real.
People are always trying to connect to me. Just let me go.
I can't.
I just slip away.
I love you.
You should know. No, you don't.
You think I haven't tried not to? I feel this way.
That was a funny thing.
Ask me again why I could never love you. How could you do that to me?
You know what I am. You've always known. You come to me all the same.
You risked everything to be a better man, and you can be. I have feelings for you. I do. But it's not love. I could never trust you enough for it to be love. You're so... Why?
What does a man do what he must for her to be heard? He's got to help me, Buffy. It's still all about you.
Is it Spike?
I didn't want to be loved.
Didn't you?
When I say I love you, it's not because I need you.
Because I'm not ready for you to not be here.
Because I can't have you.
I don't hate like that. Not you. Or myself.
I love what you are.
Not anymore.
What you do. How you try.
Will you just hold me?
All I did was hold you, watch you sleep. And it was the best night of my life. Were you there with me?
No, you don't. But thanks for saying it.